dairymen in immunodynamics understand the vital nutrients that colostrum provides for newborn calves. Calves are fed 2 to 4 quarts of colostrum shortly after birth. Because the production of both milk and colostrum by dairy cows has risen dramatically in the last 100 years, this has provided a surplus of colostrum available after the calf's needs are fulfilled. This is the colostrum that we collect from our highly trained dairymen right here in Wisconsin to provide you with the highest quality colostrum available on the market today.
Bioactives and colostrum are produced prior to birth and transported from the circulatory system. Unlike milk, which is produced almost entirely in the mammary glands, colostrum contains far less lactose and differs dramatically in protein composition.
First thing that we do to verify that we have first 6-hour colostrum is to properly train our farmers on how to collect colostrum. They put their colostrum in a 2-gallon jug. Once that jug is received at the plant, we visually inspect that jug. When pooling begins, the jugs come out and they are judged on 6 criteria to validate that they're only first 6-hour colostrum. If they are not first 6-hour colostrum, they are rejected and not entered into the manufacturing process. Once the batch is complete, it is quarantined, sampled, and sent to an outside lab to test for safety, purity, and composition, and then it is released into distribution.
Raw colostrum from individual cows or sourced from a single herd is extremely variable. To have a consistent product, colostrum should be collected by a set of consistent criteria, graded for acceptance by critical standards, handled in a way to prevent contamination, obtained from multiple cows and herds to decrease variation in final product, and continuously monitored for compliance with hazards analysis and critical control points. Our processes ensure safety without denaturing the vital proteins that make colostrum a wonderful supplement. 30-plus years of dedication produces the best, safest, and most consistent product available, raw or processed. For years, biolipid delivery has been used for products like vitamins and drugs. This system is meant to protect the product until it reaches the ileum. In the dairy industry, manufacturers actually do this to enhance dispersibility, which speeds up the mixing process. Biolipids are additives derived from plant sources. Unlike drugs, whole colostrum contains both naturally occurring fats and enzyme inhibitors that allow it to remain functional into the lower reaches of the GI tract. I have not been able to find any research where the biolipid-coated colostrum is tested against a whole colostrum product. I believe the reports of clinical improvements or increased absorption of colostral components with biolipid coating are only assumed based on work done with other products that do not possess the protective properties of an intact, whole colostrum product.